What's going on, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages? This is Saris here, and I'm going to be coming at you today with a Blood Death Knight tanking guide for World of Warcraft Mists of Pandaria, patch 5.05. In this video today, we'll be going over stat priorities, gemming, enchanting, reforging, spec, glyphs, rotation, and cooldown usage. So stick around, guys. I hope you learned something. Okay, and one more thing to get out of the way here before we get started. Due to the way Blizzard has designed their specking system and how simple it is and how easy it is to change what your spec is as well as your glyphs, this causes people to be able to easily change between fights to slightly tweak their spec, their stats, and stuff like this. So keep that in mind. Every fight could call for something slightly different. Most of what I'm going to be showing you today is going to be a general good idea. Specific fights, you may want to switch this up here or there. Just keep that in mind as you're watching this video.